Hi friends, how are you all? I hope all are doing good. In this video, we are going to see expected cutoff of IBPS clerk 2021 state wise and category wise. In this year, we have been seeing all preliminary or preliminary examination cutoffs are very high compared to last year. But in IBPS case, it will go into come down little bit, come down. Why means see friends, in IBPS clerk last year very few vacancies are available, so this year IBPS clerk it is very more compared to last year. So this is one of the reasons. And one more thing is that in IBPS we have all sectional cutoff. So whenever sectional cutoff is there, we can expect overall cutoff will come down, little bit come down. So we are going to see expected cutoff of all state wise and category wise now. See friends, this is category wise here, general, OBC, SC, ST, EWS, these are the states. First one is Andhra Pradesh, second one is Telangana, third one is Karnataka, fourth one Tamil Nadu, fifth one Maharashtra, sixth one Madhya Pradesh and eighth one Goa. First Andhra Pradesh we see, general category 68 to 76 and OBC 68 to 75 and SC 68 to 73, ST 65 to 68 and EWS category it is 68 to 75. In Telangana it is 72 to 77. Again OBC case 72 to 77 and SC case 70 to 75 and ST case 70 to 73, EW case 72 to 76. Karnataka last year it is for all category it is same only in SBI as well as IBPS clerk. This year also going to happen same thing only. So maybe 1 or 2 marks is less, but in almost all category wise in Karnataka it is going to be same. And Tamil Nadu we can see here, general category it is 69 to 73 and OBC it is 69 to 73 and SC 65 to 69, ST 59 to 63 and EWS category 69 to 73. And Maharashtra 66 to 71 for general category, OBC 66 to 71 and SC 65 to 69, ST 56 to 60 and EWS category 66 to 71. In Madhya Pradesh 70 to 78, OBC category it is 70 to 75, SC category 70 to 73 and ST category 58 to 62 and EWS category 70 to 76. See friends, in IBPS as well as SBI clerk case, Goa it is always less cut off because many people they were not applying in Goa state. So general category it is 50 to 55 and OBC category it is 50 to 55 and SC it is 50 to 55, ST it is 50 to 55, EWS it is 50 to 55. For all category maybe the cutoff going to be same because many people not applying from Goa state. Who are applying, there are very very less candidates they were applying in Goa state, and that too the cutoff going to be same in all categories. Now you can see Gujarat state for general category 70 to 73, OBC it is 70 to 73 and SC it is 69 to 72, ST it is 50 to 53 and EWS it is 70 to 72. In Uttar Pradesh case, general category 70 to 75, OBC it is 70 to 72, SC it is 69 to 72 and ST it is 62 to 65 and EWS it is 70 to 73. And West Bengal case 60 to 65 for general category, 55 to 60 for OBC category, 55 to 60 for SC category, 49 to 55 for ST category, 60 to 65 for EWS category. All the best to all you guys. Thank you for your support. Take care friends. Bye friends.